to spa time again. So one of your classmates, Ariana, decided that she was going to challenge me to not 1 minute, but 2 minutes for this wall set. And to try not to be shown up in my whole beach, I am going to attempt a 2 minute wall set. So you might need a little bit of music for this. Then we won't have Miss Caldwell here to kind of distract me. So we'll see if Miss Baltag still has it and can pull off her 2 minutes. So first, let me get into got my tennis shoes this time. Now with that, Alexa, set a 2 minute timer.
Starting now.
Oh, I should have gotten for that. So we'll put on a little Gray Showman. Sit here for my 2 minutes. Hopefully some of you have seen some of your other teachers. Miss Monahan has one that's kind of hilarious for those of you who had her last year. I know that some other sixth grade teachers have been kind of hilarious. Miss Coriello has put one out there that's actually pretty good. Harder not having my time in front of me this time. I don't know what your favorite song is, but sometimes having a little bit of music makes it go by a little bit easier. On the burn. I don't know if I got it in me, y'all. A lot tougher than it should have been. Alexa, stop. So, keep this going a little bit. We're going to challenge Darion for my first core, see if he's got it in him. Kaylee, for my third core, see if you are able to get this 1 minute, 2 minute thing going on. And what about you, Aya? Haven't seen you logging in some things. So Aya, let's see if you got anything. Alright y'all. Love and miss y'all.